At Luna, we believe that strong beats skinny any day of the week. So we're asking women everywhere, how do you feed your strength? And since strength starts from the inside, let's begin by taking a closer look at what we put into our bodies. Hi everyone, I'm Erin Gibson and welcome to Debunking the Diet. Does opting out of breakfast, lunch, or dinner help you lose weight? What about opting out of dinner or brunch or breakfast dinner? My point is, does skipping any meal help you lower your calorie intake? Let's talk to other women to see if they're playing with the number of meals in their day. Have you ever skipped a meal thinking that it would help you lose weight?
Yes.
I think I've skipped a meal being like, I ate too much already today.
A long, long time ago. But now I eat when I'm hungry.
Yes. Which I tried today.
But you did?
Yes. But I know I'm going to eat ice cream for dinner.
The more often you eat smaller meals, the better and healthier.
According, where did you hear that? Do you even know?
I hear it all the time. I don't know my sources.
I have to have something for breakfast. I do something for lunch and then dinner. And sometimes I'll have a snack in between.
She's saying no.
No, for me, oh. I don't have to have breakfast.
You guys do different things, but you're both women. I don't get it. I'm here with nutrition expert Tara, and I have a confession to make. I've thought about skipping meals in order to lose weight fast. Is that so wrong?
It's wrong. When you get too hungry, you make poor food choices, and you set yourself up to overeat. Instead of skipping a meal, add a snack that contains carbohydrate, protein, fat, and fiber. This helps keep you satisfied longer. Eating a little something before you get all crazy helps you control your appetite and keeps you going strong. Think about it like this. A well-fed woman, one who snacks smartly and doesn't skip a meal, is likely to make healthier food choices throughout the day. Here are a few key tips to remember. Eat small, eat well, eat often. Yes, I'm giving you permission to snack.
Okay. I'm gonna snack all the time then. You gotta get in all these apples and peanut butter.
You're gonna share?
Mm-hmm. All right. You can have some.
Eating small meals throughout the day is a great way to ensure that you'll have enough energy to stay strong. Visit us on Facebook to share what you did to feed your strength today and get a chance to win a year of Luna Bars.